the air to its all those poppers to spend their days point fingers. Blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a f***ing thing to the country they love to criticize.